are telling me what I should do. But I'm like, as long as you're not the one with 13 deaths at the end of the game, like, dude, I don't get people that, like, focus on your own screen, dude. Like, you're telling me there's four people in my last game. Oh, sorry, three, because I don't count Sion. But Aatrox, Ezreal, and Nami had plenty they could have done better. That has nothing to do with anything else on their team, just themselves. I'm gonna miss Harvest, I already know. Harvest is really fun. Holy. They're fighting. They told me to path top. They ain't playing. Bot literally said, make us weak side. And then they fucking 2v2'd. This is the run, dude. Oh my god, they literally are too. I don't want to concede that Sion can move. Is Diana looking for invade? Nah. Man, they're scrapping mid, aren't they? Yeah, there it is. Guess I'll give up this scuttle.
Dreams are funny things. Sometimes they have feathers. Sometimes they're all wobbly.
Oh, wow, I love feeding. Ooh, why'd she come back? Weird ass jungler. Jungler tilted, the hell? Bank from Siege, how's it going? Was good punkers. I had I'm 1-2 for the sesh, and I had two absolutely awful games. Or I played well in both of them. Well, not the first one actually. Well, actually, in the first one I did play well. I had 100% kill participation. But that's just how bad the game was. Just want to check on it, don't mind me. Scion? What the? Alrighty, let me buy stuff. Stuff good. There we go. Bro, why is she still scrambling? Okay, I didn't get kill credit for those, but I'll live you. Trundle's him. He's kind of that fucking dude. That's why I gave him the motherfucking the rift. Also, because I assumed he's our split pusher, so. Because that seems to be a thing every game now. You always just have one person just mindlessly fucking splitting in solo queue. Rampage. Karma's top, so we might have to give this up. I definitely don't want to. Ezreal? Dim. Whew. There you go. Oh. Look at jungle items, man. Like, you heal so much. I'm literally one auto from Blue until die, but I heal it up before I even take it. Like, anyone can jungle, dude. Freest rule. Hate that we had to lose Dragon there, but yeah. Maybe if Ezreal was like with us and like poking. At least I didn't die. I didn't get my ult out either. It is the first time I've seen a Trundle lose lane 1v1, and I'm sorry, a Sion lose lane 1v1 in ages. But he's also building tanks, so he's already going to be leagues better than mine. Alright, let's see if I can kill a tank Trundle by myself. Might just go for the wave, actually. Love Trundle's Trundle pillar for Sionel. It's actually a pretty good counter. Oh man, did he really fight him for a grass? He's got lethal tempo. I'm about to say, if he fought him for a grass, that'd have been so Giga Chad. I should have stayed for Rift. I'm just gonna farm. Bot's fucking scrampin'. Mid's fucking scrampin'. Ay, ay, ay. Damn, the camp ate it. I wanted to hit my guard. Lilia gameplay, man. I'm a fan. Even if I miss every fucking bowling ball, Jesus Christ. Is this the winner's queue that was prophesized? The three winning lane? Oh, two winning lane? I feel like Ori still has more pressure than the enemy anyway, so. I like how Embrace and Rylai's have the same build path, but one's just more expensive than the other. Oh, they scrapping. Love that. I'm dying, oh no. I think Harvest would have been funner than Phase Rush. But like, Phase Rush, did it save me at all? Maybe I should keep running it. Hecarim runs it, you know? Bro, take Sion as something else. Ay, ay, ay. Oof. Okay, Lucian, okay. You got me. Eternal damnation! Gigi. Now this is what I'm talking about. Any luck? Any luck? Oh, I'll see my Settle Moon kills in a moment. Plus 22. Ooh, that means my MMR was really low, unfortunately. But quite good consistent play.